through the minor part, it'd just be, for the first half of it, just holding. And then it'll start to build up a bit. And so that's all I'll show you, but now I'll just play this song through. I nearly dropped my pick there. Bear in mind that I'd stop to change the distortion. In the actual recording, I'll do another take with the different distortion. Giveaway for the time being, and if you like the video, then like the video. See you guys next time.